It's unbelievable what this woman did after Katrina in the United States and tsunami in Asia. This woman is Ofra Yalom. She is a psychologist from Israel, specializing in assist populations exposed to serious natural and social events. She has worked in regions of war and disaster using a very efficient therapeutic method. She spent the last 50 years of her life helping people to overcome psychological trauma. The method she uses to help people deal with PTSD, or post-traumatic stress disorder, has been consolidated through years of studies, research, and experiments, controlled by the psychologist professor, Israeli researcher and UNICEF consultant, Dr. Mouly Lahad, who, together with Ofra and other mental health professionals, tested and applied this fantastic model. For more than 30 years, Dr. Ofra Yalom was a professor at the University of Haifa in Israel, promoted workshops, courses, and training in different countries, teaching and applying the technique. In the beginning of 2020, in the initial phase of pandemic, she was in Brazil, and for the first time in the city of Santos, at the invitation of Treinando Humanidades, she promoted an incredible workshop applying the technique. Participants were delighted. Even a former foreign soldier who participated in the event confided that the activity was transformative and that he had never participated in anything like this. According to Ofra, the method can be used individually and in groups with surprising results. After the event here in Brazil and her return to Israel, with the advance of the pandemic, I asked her to answer a few questions about her program and application because of the situation of the global fragility. And promptly, she responded by observing, "My field research and clinical work over 5 decades around the world with children in several disaster situations has resulted in a holistic, ecological, and multi-channel methods of therapeutic, educational interventions with individuals, families, and groups. The method is a kind of therapeutic toolbox to deal with the stress and trauma. It was developed primarily for therapists, counselors, educators, group facilitators, and coaches who work in the community and or the school system. The program is also a guide to groups activities aimed at helping people deal with stressful events in everyday life and traumatic events caused by disruption of social balance and personal security. The program aims to convey the message that we can mitigate the suffering caused by threats to physical and mental health, separation, pain, and loneliness due to natural disasters such as earthquakes or tsunami, for example, or man-made disaster such as plane crash, kidnapping, or terrorist attack, even in times of dangerous and prolonged pandemic. The basis that consolidates the program is based on the basic PH model, which is an acrostic for belief, affect, social, imagination, cognition, and physical body. It's a multimodal model for understanding mental resilience in stressful situations. It was developed by observing and interviewing people under stress, where it was clearly found that each individual has their own special combination of coping activities and resources. Based on this model, I created the COPE program, which means caring, observing, protecting, and empowering. In this toolbox described by Ofra, there are several instruments that are used to guarantee the effectiveness of the program. Among them are the COPE associative letters, created by the psychologist Ofra with illustration by the Russian artist Marina Lukyanova. They are special tools for the success of the program. These therapeutic tools are part of the O Cards family, produced by the German humanist psychologist Maurice de Maeyer. Currently, Ofer Ayalon is the director of the Nordkartz Center Institute, Israel, where she serves and trains therapists from various countries.